One day, Skarloey, the narrow gauge engine, was taking some supplies to the Sodor Tower.
He didn't notice that one of the major supports had came loose from the tower.
"What was that?" gasped Skarloey as he heard the creaking noise.
And that's when the tower fell down.
Reneas soon came with a breakdown train to haul Skarloey out of the rubble, but the two engines didn't know that there was some sort of nuclear bomb inside the tower. So, they got away as fast as they could.